Good morning, everybody. I hope I don't have to introduce myself, but just for records, I'm Deepak Phatak, teacher here, and have been the coordinator for these teacher training workshops. I'm delighted for two reasons to be present here. The first is that extremely important and critical initiative taken by Professor Sridhar Iyer and Sahana Murthy, supported ably by JK and Sami, on getting back the original intent of teaching learning processes pedagogy, namely learner-centric activities. Learner and learning are two words which are traditionally absent from our entire educational structure. We talk of content, we talk of delivery, we talk of assessment, we never talk of learners, we never talk of learning. So this is one very, very important. The second reason I'm delighted is that most of the people whom we invited, and as you would know, you are the people who have actually participated in similar activities earlier. I will be very brief to say that the main idea behind this workshop is that it's the beginning of a completely new process in the country, and we need to first reach out to about 350,000 unique teachers. I was told originally the number was 430,000 or something, but when Anil Sahasrabudhe made Aadhaar obligatory, that number has reduced to about 350,000. It may further reduce. But the point is that all these teachers first, followed by all teachers, which means high school teachers to begin with, all higher education teachers, etc. And to that extent, I expect your group to be a pioneering group. So I expect a whole lot of contributions going forward in the next few years. Arguably, the funding had eroded, but it appears that there might be new avenues of funding. We are proposing to set up a school of education, which will subsume the ET activities with emphasis on ET. There is a lot to happen, and there are only 2 days during which you are here. So please not just take whatever is being discussed here, but contribute and pledge to contribute further when you go back. All the best, and thank you very much for coming here. And special thanks to the group of faculty here who have taken this initiative. I think you are designing 4 MOOCs, right? Which you will talk about later. Yeah, fine, fine. So, thank you.
Good morning, welcome to all of you. I'm Sahana Murthy. I'll just pass the mic around so that we tell you our names in case you know, you don't know. And then we, all 4 of us are the co-instructors of this course, and you'll see all 4 of us over the next 2 days.
Okay, I'm Sridhar Iyer. And one of the reasons why we are doing this workshop is that we are going to be creating a MOOC version of this workshop. And this is actually the pilot. And you are either the pioneers or the guinea pigs, whichever way you want to look at it, for this workshop. And one more point is that Professor Phatak mentioned that you know, this workshop is conducted by Sridhar Iyer and Sahana Murthy, supported by Samir and Jayakrishnan. It's actually the other way around. They are the ones who have actually spent a lot of effort. So what we call ourselves as 20th century active learning instructors, they are the actual 21st century MOOC instructors. And we are playing a supporting role. It's a matter of great pride for us because both of us are guides for both of them. So it's a feather in the teacher's cap when the student exceeds the teacher.
Thank you, and good morning to all. We just had rounds of MOOCs which we were offering for last 2 years, and this is when in our common meeting we came up that there are some things which are bothering us of how learners are not getting more and more out of the kind of offerings we are doing and what should be done for that. And then we actually came up with this term, which is the actually the source of all this workshop first of all, and the MOOCs which are coming up. So it is a lot of effort has gone into this, and we hope to interact with you a lot of times about various angles of this learner-centric MOOC creation. So welcome, and let's look forward for good interaction with all of you.
Hello everyone, I'm Jayakrishnan. So continuing on, just to add one point, the idea of learner-centric MOOCs, so this is actually a collaborative effort. creation of this, whatever materials you see, the ideas and all those things are a collaborative effort. And we hope that that will inspire you to collaborate among yourselves. I mean, as Dr. Samir told you, we have been running MOOCs, and one of those MOOCs is on to the final stage, the FDP. The results should be probably out by now. But one of the major thing that you saw in FDP is about peer assessment and peer review. I hope that you will understand the importance of peer review and do a very good job of peer reviewing, because the collaboration that has gone in should transcend further in the larger education atmosphere, so that more useful outputs can come. And we are looking at increasing these collaboration by these kind of initiatives. More such initiatives are to come. So we'll look forward to be your all your contributions to these efforts in the days to come. Thank you and welcome once again.
Okay, so without further ado, we'll get started with the first session.
I completely forgot to mention, I've been interacting with a lot of students regarding our college to corporate program, which is also offered in a blended MOOCs fashion. So what I just wanted to say is that, just like our teachers are not used to using technology heavily for education, so aren't our students. The students are used to conventional classroom teaching, so they find it a complete change of reference. And therefore, it is as much important to retrain our students and take them on board as it is important to retrain our teachers. That's all I wanted to say. So keep something in your mind burning, and we don't know how to do that best, but we would like to have inputs from you and suggestions from you. Because unless you convert the students as well, this will not benefit them really. Thank you.